Hello everyone, this is Jar Jar Binks in Star Wars. Just kidding, this is the Graeme, nice to see you. So, let's try to play Bee Swarm Simulator and I'm going to show you how to get the Swarming Echo of the Hive. So, let's go. Anyway, here, let's start and let's climb my bee. And okay, let's do this. When you come this game, actually we should go to this way, Agent of EGG, Egg Hunt 2020. So okay, here let's talk to Sun Bear.
That's right, it's me, Sun Bear. Stop by me in RB to check out this year Egg Hunt.
Ooh, yeah? Okay, I need a quest to receive a chick patient. What is a chick patient? And let me see here, this one. Help three bear capture chick. Okay, I need to help three bears capture. So okay, this time let's try to do this. Okay, I need to collect a sunflower field and 300 pollen. So okay, let's do this. Okay, I complete one quest. So okay, let's talk to him. This is a mother bear, so let's do this. And here peeled a moon charm. I should feed one moon charm to your bear, your bees and raise two bees. Okay, I did these two things. And how to do this one, I'm going to show you guys. So here first, let's try to get some moon charm. Yeah, this one. And okay, let's try to give to one bee. Yay, I did. So okay, let's go to our mother bear. Let's talk to our brown bear and cut the vine and capture one commander chick. Okay, let's do this. Okay, this is how to cut a vine here, and we need to capture one commander chick. Oh, maybe this guy. Oh yeah, I complete this one. I complete this guy. So okay, it's time to go back to our brown bear and let's try to get some egg. Yay, this is I got the swarming egg of the hive. This is how to get the swarming egg of the hive. If you guys like this video, thanks for the double like and subscribe. And stay happy and stay cool and let's heal the world and let's make the world great again. I had a great time. If you have any question, leave a comment. I will reply. And bye and see ya. Bye.